Mm. There's a shitload of iron and concrete there at the terminal, and it's shielding your signal.
Thank you. It was difficult, but I managed to get the rail car. The mutants were all over the Tsarfish temple. Looks like the locals offered human sacrifices to the Tsarfish here. I couldn't just leave it like that and killed the fish. Hopefully that will open their eyes. Anyway, now that I have the rail car, it's time to get that carriage.
people!
The beach is at the sandbag!
Kind of damage.
getting fucked, you! You
fucking got one of ours! Take
this, you fucker!
Cover my ass, guys! Gotta reload!
You fucking bitch! There, you bitch!
I'll just go back home, I say.
See the fucking bastard!
It's your win, man. Damn, that was
here.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
I knew you had great potential.
Hello, Artyom. You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Thank you.
Oh, where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
Thank you.
Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Here. You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump.
So they have more guards than we anticipated. It seems risky, but Crest says
such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender. They have about 15
Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier.
Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. Busy repairing something, so... this seems to be the best spot for Buenvenuti.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep. You could rest here in the cabin in the meantime.
The man!